Part of Kamchatka in Russia's Far East has been buried in ash after a volcano on the peninsula erupted. Schools and offices had to be closed, and there was little signs of life for several hours. Thousands of people were forced to stay at home or urged to wear respiratory masks if outside. Ash clouds have stretched thousands of kilometers across the peninsula. Meteorologists say they're likely to remain for another few days.